Don't copy and paste like this. Instead, use filter function as equal to filter bracket start. Select your array that the values you want to populate. Freeze this by pressing F4, then comma. Now include, you can select your departments. Again press F4. Then is equal to select your above department. Close the bracket, then enter. Just drag this to all. And it's done. If you like this video, don't forget to share this video.